Hey there. This message goes out to the Patriots and to the Steelers and to all the other teams that have ever won championships, including apparently the Eagles. It's important for you to have compassion for the rest of us who haven't won and who never will win, like the Lions. You have to know where we come from and why we have so much pain. And to the Lions, it's important for you to understand the fans and what we need when we support you. We go and support you through the years. We fight for you. We get teased for you. We get ridiculed for you. All the things that we're not supposed to suffer as human beings, we suffer for you. And what do you do for us? You keep losing. You wreck the souls of players like Barry Sanders and Megatron and eventually Matt Stafford. We go to your games. We buy your merchandise. We watch the games. What more do you want from us?
Oh, my Lions, my Lions. I want to help, but nobody's helping me. We don't deserve this, but you still keep doing it to us. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Am I going to curse this franchise? Are they already cursed? Am I going to curse them even more for doing this video? I need some help. Somebody help me. I want to win. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I don't know what to do. Should I just turn this video off and stop recording? Will you start winning? Oh, God. Oh.
Okay. Okay. Oh, we're going to win one day. I believe it. So, even if I'm old and gray and I can't even understand what's going on the TV, I'm going to still somehow know you won. But it's never going to happen. Oh, God, it's never going to happen. Oh, God, help me. Help me.